Chicago and St. Louis, a pair of losing hockey clubs, battled it out for first place in the Conn Smythe division Sunday. The Blackhawks' Keith Magnuson started the second period by getting the worst of a fight with Floyd Thomson of the Blues. Magnuson was given a minor penalty for high sticking and five for fighting, while Thomson joined him.